Speaking on the sidelines of a media briefing at their headquarters in Nakawa today, it was revealed that despite the ban on some cosmetics by Uganda Bureau of Standards, smugglers have continued to access markets in Uganda. The cosmetics in question are those with mercury and hydroquinone.
We have focused on cosmetics and the products that do contain what we call hydroquinone. Now, the Customs Management Act prohibits the importation of goods that have got some chemicals with the capacity to destroy lives.
As a means to recollect the lost revenue from smuggling, operations were conducted in the last 2 months, and at least cosmetics worth 2 billion shillings was impounded. The operations were conducted in areas of Chikubo in downtown Kampala. Balamaga says traders purchase these goods from Congo and South Sudan.
Hydroquinone is a skin lightening product. Once made on a skin, it has got the capacity to lighten your skin. And lightening effect is basically the removal of melanin. Melanin is that natural dark component that God gave to us as human beings. They import these products. They declare them as products in transit to the neighboring countries. And in some of the neighboring countries, these products are not prohibited.
In 2021, the tax body impounded cement worth millions of shillings that was allegedly smuggled into the country. Officials said they intercepted the unaccustomed cement as part of their responsibility to fight market distortions to protect the local manufacturers. Suspects will be arraigned in courts of law as investigations continue. Story by Josephine Lunkusa for the news.